Hey, good morning, and welcome to Jazz Fest 1999 here at Washington High School. And I want to remind you again, our adjudicators in the back, J. Ted Wenger, Roland Pellucci, and Doug Huey for this next set. And also remind you that the Washington High School Teleproductions Department will be doing a three-camera shoot of each band that's performing today, and they'll get that as part of their package for being here at Jazz Fest 99. Our next group comes to us from Cuyahoga Falls High School. Would you please welcome, under the direction of J. Christopher DeMarco, the Cuyahoga Falls Gold Tones Jazz Orchestra.
Thank you. Megan Spicer on tenor saxophone, Tom Powers on the trumpet, Mike Price on alto saxophone, Zach Cody on guitar, and Jim Pintiello on the trombone. Thank you. We're going to feature Jim Pintiello right now on trombone on a beautiful ballad called Spring Can Really Hang You Up the Most. And Jim had the honor of playing first trombone in the Ohio All-State Jazz Band this year at the OMEA Conference. So we're proud to feature Jim. And we're going to also hear from Ken Kimmel on the drums. Spring Can Hang You Up the Most. Thank you. Jim Pintiello and Ken Kimmel. We'd like to thank Mr. Smith for this wonderful opportunity to play, and we have enjoyed playing for you. We're going to close our portion of the program with a tune by Charles Mingus called Moanin', and this will feature David Nay on the baritone saxophone, Tom Powers once again on the trumpet, and Jim Pintiello on trombone. Moanin'.
Thank you.